Breaking news right now, Highway 52 northbound is closed in northern Forsyth County because of a crash, and you can look at the backup there already. NCDOT says this crash is about a mile north of the Tobaccoville Road exit. Both the north and the southbound lanes are showing backups at this hour. This is a live look right now at Germantown Road, where we have seen traffic slowdowns already, and we are working to learn more about this crash, and we will, of course, bring it to you as we get the information on air and online.